Now, really, when you say in the name, it doesn't mean to say the name. You can say the name. It's great to say the name. But you don't have to say the name to get it done, because he's saying, you're doing it in my name.
Amen.
And in my name means literally in my stead. In other words, you're going to ask for what I would be asking. But I'm not going to be there because I've got to go to the Father. And so you're going to ask in my stead because you're going to represent me. So do you get this?
Yes.